Ladies and gentlemen, these are four fan-submitted Christmas shots. That's right, these are shots from you guys. This one is the Sandy Snow, okay? Ice in the glass. Come behind it with some peppermint schnapps. Follow with some rum cream. Followed by white chocolate liqueur. Hit that up with some Patron XO. That's chocolate version of Patron, okay? Shake, 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 shake. Sorry, will the coffee version, this is me chocolate, coffee version of Patron. Shake, shake, shake. Crush candy canes around the rim. Pour in our mix. Beautiful. Fine, okay? No name was with this one. Listen, go to tipsybartender.com to submit your recipe, okay? Put your name there so we can credit you. This one is Santa's Bells. Okay, Santa likes Jack Daniel's honey. And Fireball. Santa is a pretty cool dude, all right? He's a little hip. Put a little eggnog twist on it. Shake, shake, shake. A lot of you guys, and you are probably, honey, coat the glass with honey, probably don't know what eggnog is. Google it so you can get a feel for it, because it's difficult for me to explain it to you guys, because I mean, a lot of countries around, and that one's from Lily P. A lot of countries around the world have no idea what the hell eggnog is. Okay, this one here is Mexican Christmas. Let's see. Ice in the glass, followed by a bit of tequila. Yes, Mexico. Mexico is the only country that's legally allowed to make tequila. Eggnog. Shake, 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 shake. Oh, that was pretty simple. By the way, tequila and eggnog go very well. Okay, guys, do not be afraid. Give it a try. That's nutmeg and cinnamon. Shout out to Brian Mitchell for giving us this one. Delicious. And this one is Bone Daddy. Does that have something to do with a Nightmare Before Christmas? Chocolate syrup. Crushed candy canes. Some chocolate syrup just to saxify the glass. Okay. Coffee liqueur. Beautiful. Followed by some pumpkin spice. Just a little drizzle of that. Uh-huh. And then peppermint vodka. Or peppermint vodka, whatever. Super cool. Whipped cream. And then you put some pumpkin pie on it. It's a twist, because this have a Thanksgiving pumpkin pie. And this is by Lauren R., okay? Pretty cool, Lauren. Love the stuff you guys create.